Just over the last 2 hours, Youngstown fire crews were on the scene of a structure fire on the city's east side. The call came out just before 10 tonight at a house on Hickory Street. A neighbor says the house is vacant, and so is another house next to it. Our crew at the scene noticed a piece of plywood over the front door.